So I'm the president and founder of NYPD CrossFit, and Sin Martinez is the founder of AfroBrutality. And we hooked up at the height of the George Floyd protests, and we saw that we had a common ground earlier. Yeah. We saw that we had a commonality, a love of functional fitness, CrossFit. And we thought it would be a great idea for NYPD CrossFit and AfroBrutality, which does CrossFit workouts in open spaces, to hook up so that we can start developing a conversation around that sport. So we found that commonality of our love of CrossFit, our love of functional fitness, high intensity training, then that would start breaking down some of the barriers.
Absolutely. I mean, I've developed a real relationship even with Ron. I mean, he's only talked for a little bit, but he knows. I got guys over here that I've known for 9 years, and it didn't matter whether they were cops or not. We were friends. So when we were having issues, I just call my friends and say, what can we do to fix this? What can we to do to show the community it's a real community? We got to do things like this to show we're a real community.
Yeah, and we thought it would just be an awesome idea to let the community, if we do this in a public space, and we're wearing our shirts that say NYPD CrossFit.
Right. Us versus them.
But when they see us mingling with each other,
right,
maybe somebody in the community goes, wow, look at those guys. I know this guy. He works out with all these other maniacs in the park. Now he's working out with a bunch of cops. You know? So that, just that visual will serve to break down some barriers just from people walking outside.